okay? It's tax time. Attention, all artists. If you make and spend money on your own career, you may qualify for a tax refund up to $40,000. Under the CARES Act, there are new tax credits available for people who are self-employed. Anyone who makes money doing music is considered self-employed. We specialize in businesses and self-employment tax preparation. We offer contact-free tax preparation, audit protection for every return, experienced professionalism, and knowledgeable tax preparers. Must be self-employed or own your own business to qualify. This includes anyone that gets paid from doing shows, selling merch, music, recording sessions, shooting videos, dancers, models, and the like, all right? We help turn your passion for music into a legit business. Contact us today to set an appointment. That's cashbacktaxservice.com. Once again, cashbacktaxservice.com. Get your cash back with Cashback Tax Services. Yurt! Let's get it, man. Self-employed, independent contractors, gig workers, 1099 employees, side hustlers, or any cash business refunds up to $40,000. Make sure you hit cashbacktaxservice.com. It's tax time. Let's get it, man.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Da-da-da-da. Love. Finally made it up out this dark place. I've been searching for something to make me okay. Looking for inspiration inside my life. Knew there was more to this and I had to fight. I ain't rapping just a rap, I got something to do. There is a blessing in this message up to you if you choose. You could neglect it or respect it, look at my point of view. But when you dealing with addiction, it's gonna alter your mood. Different levels to the drugs depending on what you do. But when your body gets dependent, got no choice but to use. So I use. Started off just having some fun. When my mom passed away, I did the drugs to get numb. Didn't wanna feel a thing, I was dead to the world. If I didn't get my fix, cold sweats in our Earl. Night terrors in the days, weeks turn into months. For you know it's been a year and I'm still on the hunt. 2 years later, thinking I got control. Little did I know, slowly I was losing my soul. Isolated from my family, didn't ask for no help. Stubborn than a motherfucker like I do with myself. Yeah, right, next thing I know, the boy is locked in the cell. Facing a 1 to 5, just didn't give me no bail. Oh, hell, where all my friends at now? Only bitch that held me down is who I'm with right now. And it's the feeling I get when you getting close by. Tug on my heartstrings, I think I know why. You feel the same way, I never say it. Yeah. You want the old me. I'm on some new shit. You cannot break me. I am unbreakable. You can't replace me. I'm irreplaceable. You had your chance when I gave you all of me. We wasn't satisfied. You want the finer things. You want the fancy house. You want the diamond rings. You want the brand new car. The life of luxury. Money won't heal your soul. Wealth won't make you whole. And if you wanna cross the bridge, you gotta pay the toll. Finally made it about this dark place. I've been searching for something to make me okay. Looking for inspiration inside my life. Knew there was more to this and I had to fight. It's the feeling I get when you getting close by. Tug on my heartstrings, I think I know why. You feel the same way, I never say yeah. You want the old me, I'm on some new shit. You cannot break me, I am unbreakable. You can't replace me, I'm irreplaceable. You had your chance when I gave you all of me. We wasn't satisfied. You want the finer things. Da 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 da. Yeah. Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
Yeah. Bro. Mirage. Love. Is it just me or is everyone on drugs? I've been dealing with some pain. I've been feeling for some love. Up late, can't sleep. I'ma blow me a wood. Stimulate my thoughts, feel about something good. Still so many days where I relapse. Find myself floating in the deep end. Somehow tapped in. Backspin on the verse. Every bar clutch setting plays for the offense. Everything authentic. Organize my mind, gotta get right. What if I never knew what it was? I've been searching for God in the depths of my soul. Tapped into the source of the plug at the seed of the saw. Pieced up thoughts, I just wanna be whole. Being so gone, I just wanna be home. People so fake, I just wanna be alone. I can't be as wrong as you is in your right mind. Forgiveness don't come with a lifeline. X yourself off if you cross lines. Ain't go for me if I ever treat you like wise. I wanna see yourself till we sky high. Don't miss me when you got me on my flyby. Every moment that we have is the right time. Pray to death, don't catch me by the blind side. Yeah, yeah. I crave a match in my energy. If you can't make me better, then you limit me. And I need to be rich off the synergy. How long do it take you to heal when the pain that you feel is a feeling? When the feelings that you have cause sickness. Can't talk too much, need healing. And your energy off cause thoughts in your mind make you feel like not even living. And the world so fake, need realer. And the people so lost, need leaders. Minds enslaved, need freedom. I've been thinking on a level way deeper. If I'm ready to your press, please keep me. Always forever, I'll be there when you need me. Eating for some love, got some alcohol and drugs. How I get so low, I was doing so good. How we lose touch, we was just using words. We supposed to choose growth, not her. Can't let go, gotta hold on. No, it ain't right, I don't wanna be wrong. Lost in the ink, tattoo my soul. Speak truth through these poems and these songs. So,
ay. Yeah. Gotta be us out of this shit, right? Can't all be bad.
Ay, look, yeah. Losing touch with the world, but in tune with myself. Made it through some hell, so I'm sure we could last. Limitless soul, I've been pushing to the max. Turned myself to a god from a man. Made my life to a business and a brand. Aligned with the stars, it was written in the sand. Life being dealt, I'm just playing my hand. Believing in myself, I'm just sticking to the plan. Started off reading, I can't be read. God spoke to my heart, let it spread to my hand. Influence my soul, manifest my prayers. See the ways we could all be ahead. Arm, leg, God, body. Every part is important, don't doubt it. Shit, we was taught, got us blinded. Ain't no way we could grow close-minded. I was deep in the water with a wave so strong it could drown you. Raised by the sharks, gained knowledge. Gained power, grew wings, got me outed. Just a leader, cause I see we need guidance. From a life where life don't like you. Can't escape from the sin you surrounded. Walk through the desert of the depths of the shadows. Make sun of yourself, it's a battle. Scars on your heart, got your trust low. Made it past the pain, got you solid. Reminiscing what you lost, need flowers. Made it here, something rare to accomplish. Don't hold a nigga up, be honest. They taking me for granted, I'm tired. It's hard to find love when you hollow. All I got is weed pills in this bottle.
Is it just me or is everyone on drugs? Feeling for some love, I ain't doing too good. How we lose touch, we was just using words. Can't swallow my pride, gotta find my worth. Gotta kill this pain, can't hide my hurt. Can't bite my tongue, can't waste my breath. No, it ain't right, I don't wanna be wrong. Gotta find my... Is it just me or is everyone on drugs? Feeling for some love, I ain't doing too good. How we lose touch, we was just using words. Can't swallow my pride, gotta find my worth. Gotta kill this pain, can't hide my hurt. Can't bite my tongue, can't waste my breath. No, it ain't right, I don't wanna be wrong. Gotta find my peace, gotta free my soul. So.
Jones, Vegas City. Guns, Lego.
Hey, that's my brother, that's my brother. Never turn my back on my brother, that's my brother. Oh, that's my brother, that's my brother. Never let a sucker talk bad about my brother. Oh, that's my brother, that's my brother. Never turn my back on my brother, that's my brother. Oh, that's my brother, that's my brother. Never let a sucker talk bad about my brother.
Back like a spinal tap, although we never left like a red rag. Ooh, hop in the booth, murder the track, kill. And you know we killed a mic like a tote tag. When it comes to this rap, boy, I'm top tier. No opinion, this fact, make that clear. No cap here, all claps here. Make a bet, cash checks, I'm the cashier. 500 each, boy, we made a grand. We ain't have to sell crack, wasn't wearing grand. But on Instagram, Jones and Goods had fans. On the block selling hard copies.
Turn my back on my brother, that's my brother. Oh, that's talk bad about my brother. Never turn my back on my brother, that's my brother. Oh, that's my brother, that's my brother. Never let a
stand firm in the trenches with my brother. If he did it, I'd never snitch. Even if
zone. And you can't catch me with a chick, you already bone. She smiling in my face, so telling Icy Jones. Scholar, if you ain't knowing, reppin' Vegas all night to the early morn. Double cup of yak, and I'm blunt blowing. On the heat, Jones, we the wave like the ocean.
That's my brother, that's my brother. That's my brother, that's my brother. Never let a sucker talk bad about my brother.
Overflow Pools LLC. And what do you guys specialize in? We specialize in installations, repairs, regular pool maintenance, set for build pools from the ground up. Now, how can they get in contact with you and what is your name? Also, I share this company with my wife, who is also overflowpools.com. It's on Google. We're number stars. You can go to us on Angie's Lee. You can go to us on Yelp. We back 702-513-5333. That's our company office. Pools, and we'll come up pretty much everywhere. Facebook, everywhere, bro.
Absolutely.
What's going on? What's going on? It's your boy Icy Jones. What? You're in front of the camera. Welcome to another episode of Hot Seat with Icy Jones right here on 12 to 2. You know what it do. You know what I'm talking about? Room service. You know the playlist be popping. You know, got some good music on there, man. If you feel me, if you need to know any information about the station, Jimmy. And man, when I tell you, man, y'all out there repping Vegas to the fullest. You know what I'm talking about? And everybody that y'all too, from the east to the south, Midwest, on over to the West Coast. 200 plus interviews, man. See what I see, Jones. It's a dope thing. Sometimes I get tired. Hazel, you know, to uplift my spirits, to keep moving. And just because you enjoy it doesn't mean you don't get weary at times. You feel me? But I do love what I do. And when Aaron, the co-founder and owner of FUBU, on my screen, it was an open book. Man, y'all got to go run that interview up. Make sure that you subscribe. And because I got a lot, I juggle, man, marketing and pushing the show, it's time to actually get that in the comments. It's time to get that in the share. Y'all being what they call it, impressions. You feel me? And I know a lot of people love to go in the lobby and say, yo, what I see Jones on Room Service Radio. A lot of my hot seat, man, you need to subscribe, you need to comment, you need to like, you need to share, you know, so we can
numbers on YouTube, okay? Yes, my numbers look good because we're talking about all platforms. All platforms. Icy Jones. Talking about the audio on roomserviceradio.com. So yes, it's huge, but I need y'all to show up and happen, man. And just a huge shout out to everybody that has been in this house. Shout out to Love for the alley-oop. She be throwing me, and you know how I get a dunking contest this year when it comes to this media outlet. You understand me? All right. Now, I need y'all. All right. Roku. When you go to Roku. All right. And when you go to that app. Hot Seat with Icy Jones. You're going to find some reposted interviews. And man, when I tell you that. There right now. Roku. All right. Go to Blink Show. And you will find Hot Seat with Icy on all social media. Blink Show. That's Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. All right. Now, today, I have one of their clients in the building. Hey, Talay. No, to the mic.
How's everybody today?
What's happening with you, man?
You, man.
Huh? Last time, was it 2019?
2019.
Yeah.
COVID happened, but you know, all of us had to stay strong through it all, and you know, and of the emerging to see the Las Vegas folks and all of you out in this industry, and I come out to share some more of my catalog, you know, who I am.
Man, how did COVID affect you?
Here, I was here with Mr. Sean White from Chicago. When I'll be going to see him soon too.
Mm-hmm.
And where it really affected me, it just really took a lot of my, like the second licensed person to touch someone. So outside of a doctor, and so I had to just go back into my corporate. I'm back in corporate work. Pay their payroll and have a good time there. So
really,
it gave me a little bit more pocket.
Okay.
New song I'm working on is called Ain't No Stopping, just talking about some new to use the COVID effect and what my experiences of I've been through. Soaring.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, flipping the banner away from my wing.
Here on the side, though?
I do. I do more on a VIP. And when there's a appointment, I work for in Worthington, one of our suburbs. So,
yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
So I do that like. Stay above, float, don't drown.
Absolutely. You have any children?
I don't. I have two. Children I don't have to send to college. Won't still.
That's a fact.
Yeah.
Growing up, Columbus, Ohio. You born and raised there?
Correct.
Okay. How was that for you?
And each time I've tried to seek to get away from one day, everything is fine. But the force that I carry, that I feel like that I'm kind of drowning a bit.
Mm.
These larger cities and getting, and the girls out there with their furs on their hats and all that stuff, and people sing. I need to be in a way, but you know, so you know, I got a lot love there from my mom and my interview. Grandma and them called and sent their silhouette of, you know, but I need the love of now. I need to expand. I want to share a lot of messages.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of R&B inspiration. And that's what part of, like, the COVID, which you've asked me about, and just about all that. Stay strong.
Now, two-parent household?
Yes. And been married for 48 years. Good working dad. Kudos. He's down in Louisiana.
Now, you smile when you...
Because love is the true Bible. A lot of people forget about it. A lot of people give up. It's easier. That's why my last relationship was more of me chanting with weight on it versus, and that's what was some type of calamity or some type of a roller coaster. You call out for mom or somebody that you relate to love. So,
right.
I was sitting out there just ready to go to work type concept last night. And I heard people laugh. You know, and
it's a difference.
On a Thursday?
Yes, it's a difference.
You know, it's changing, but.
What is, No, downtown.
Oh, downtown.
Yeah.
Okay. Trying to do some stuff. I don't know if it's just been migrating to Columbus because of a lot of the things that's been going over on the East Coast, New York, and all those different things. Growing. It has a very, very beautiful face. Only thing Columbus is lacking is the musical side of it. Everything is popping there, and it seemed like it almost got to be last, you know? And that, there's so much talent in Columbus that far away where it's there, you know? So...
Is anybody singing out there?
They're singing, but they stay where they are. You know? They're doing a lot of cover, you know, music. And that's one of my things I ran into where I was promoting. Artists, because of their levels. Going together. You know, it's always a solitude to a situation that's uncomfortable.
At 45, would you be willing to move now?
Yeah.
Because look, we have a wide downtown, whether it's in North Las Vegas, whether it's on the Strip. Need diversity, right, when it comes to music and culture. Jeffrey Osborne, you know, a rendition or cover, you know, and give us some of those classics while adding in a few of yours. And then, you know what I mean, like, you can really become who you probably aspire here in the city. You know what I mean? And I welcome here, and we're like a gumbo pot, like a melting pot of just people that visit. We're all in here together, and we're able to reach from around the country and put it into our own music. What do you aspire now as a musician to be? Or
your trip, I would love to do everything. Upon me working, I do a really good job working.
Mm-hmm.
And people is so crazy. And that affects your finances. So I had a lot of problems with my finances because of those without an issue. You know, I have a leopard jacket on. Where that's my only, you know, get advances.
Mm-hmm.
That if I was to move entire, you know, that I wanted to make sure I have some security.
Yeah.
And, but no one can promise that, mm-hmm. you know, but I have a lot of skills that I, my dogs.
Mm-hmm.
I have two barracudas, like you know, I have South African Mastiffs that I would have to ship
yeah.
with me. You know yeah. what I'm saying? And I know if I can, you know, do those things, I could do that here.
Yeah.
You know, and make more.
It's about the hustle and bustle in Vegas. You know what I'm saying? Like, you just got to get on the grind. Grinder.
Yes.
He gonna always have yes. something pushing. You
yes.
know what I mean? He and I are like. And respect each other's crafts and what we do.
Yes.
What so got
like
you
a trio.
To
trio? That's where I run into a lot there where. Used it here. It'll be used as that force. You know, and that's what I do that a couple times and, you know, move into other. So if I can get into those, I'm willing.
In my brand, Bug God Situations.
Yeah.
The leopard, Bug God logo. And a cheetah print hat. And the people I was on tour with. My hat sold.
Yes.
My shirt sold.
And they complimented you.
Yes. And I laugh, joke, but I outsell you.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay.
I'm like, well, that's a compliment coming from Columbus. When I saw it,
yeah.
I bought it.
That's why I got it.
You know, that's why I got it. And it's about how you hang it, you
yeah.
know, and it's behind what you do.
Mm-hmm.
And Chicago, when I lived there back in 2000, and those things kind of like down. Because, but I have so many things that I've been. Oh, you know, I do like little movies. That
yeah.
my buddy is trying to get lifted or whatnot, and we're trying to do.
Festival.
Yeah.
Actually, Miss Michelle will be here for the second hour. She's the founder and owner of the Las Vegas Black Film Festival. It'll be. Up and come back, you know what I mean? Let's make it happen. But you know, I had to wear my button-up vest because
I want to say my best.
It's, right, but it's good
today.
And I know that a t-shirt and a button-up vest, I know that's cool. You know what I'm saying? Because Talay is cool. Wow. So look, man, check this out.
Few years ago, like almost 4 or 5, and back in Columbus, she had moved from one day and get ready to do her hair, and she had. I gave her a call. I gave him a call, and we just been in touch. Lives and things like that, but when we do reach back. it's always genuine. So he called, I say August, and asked me, hey, of course we do.
Yes, sir.
Come on back here. He said, come on back on this exclusive program. So yeah. I was like, okay. Pass, and I have to do some things first. So could we? I couldn't have chosen a better time.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Of course. One of the songs is all the things that we, in relationships and just life, you know, we just go through, you know, get this relationship right. In that concept, but not chastity. It's all good. Also, we have Hard to Beat the Feeling. Matter what way you walk, however you.
Okay.
You know, so that's what that's about.
Let's. We got to lay in the building, Columbus, Ohio. Hossie with Icy Jones.
You know, we gotta get right, get it tight. Get right, get it right, get it tight. My baby, I'm sorry if this breaks your heart, my love. I've explained myself to the point I can say no more. No, no, babe, cause you never seem to play your cards right, no. You lose all control and make a run for the door. Oh, you do, honey, I can't fight my feelings no more. Something is wrong to the point I can't go on loving you no more. Baby, you know I try.
I try.
Baby, you know I've been trying. Baby, you know I try. Baby, you know we gotta get it right.
Get it right, get it right, get it tight. Even if it takes our lives.
Get it right, get it tight.
We gotta get it right.
Get it right, get it right, get it tight.
Get it right,
get it right, get it right, get it tight.
My baby,
I don't know what you can be thinking of. When all I do to prove my love for you,
why are you jaded?
I'm always willing to live in your fantasies, girl, and live day to day to make all your dreams come true and more, baby. Honey, I can't fight my instincts no more.
So
to the point I can't go on loving strong
no more.
Baby, you know I try.
I try.
Baby, you know I've been trying.
Try.
Baby, you know I try.
Baby, you know we gotta get it right.
Get it right, get it right, get it tight.
Even if it takes our
lives. Get it right, get it tight.
We gotta get it right.
Get it right, get it right, get it tight.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Get it right, get it right, get it tight.
My baby.
I don't know what you can be thinking of when all I do is explain the realities.
Why are you lazy?
I'm always willing to give you what you need. So why is it so hard to do the same thing for me? Baby, honey, I can't fight much longer. Know how to be stronger.
No, baby, you know I try.
I've tried.
Baby, you know I've been trying.
Baby, you know I try.
Yeah.
Baby, you know we gotta get it right.
Gotta get it right.
Get it right. Get it right. Get it tight.
Even if it takes our lives.
Get it right. Get it right. Get it tight.
We gotta get it right.
Get it right.
hot seat with Icy Jones right here. It's just hey.
You I
okay. Nice. Get it?
One and hard. School. Sonic.
Music.
You know, am I four years old? Sometimes it one point, you know, and help me give to do you to Stevie, do a trip. And just, you know, taking notes.
Yeah.
And I'll be doing those where I'll be doing a performance with Blink Show. That
okay.
Later on or whatnot. But
your family do music?
Earlier or whatnot, but that's kind of like what inspired me. Like they used to just powwow and in the door frame. And
yeah.
Told to go.
Yeah.
You know, and that's a part. And I've learned to mimic. Come and sound myself.
Yeah.
As well. Well, if they'll have. They. The child is always singing in the it, so it wasn't it's looked at it.
So you have a catalog out. What's how much music?
Total about 18 songs on platform. Hard to put everything there, but that a little bit more better pay grade as I able to write at times. My ain't no stopping. Put those things on platform and don't feel stressed. So it's now more become.
Mm-hmm.
And I have my documentary. 5 minutes long right now. You know, longer parts that I'm gonna you know, like my duration of what I've been doing over my course of my from the printing the CD correctly into the CD case and, you know, and that started at to Vegas and, you know,
yeah,
which I've been there before, but.
One in Columbus that does what I.
They don't help and they don't. This meant so much more for me. a lot. Juneteenth. Picked up in the park. Mm-hmm. You had to, I want to say, you had to pay. You just got to loan that right person.
And are you performing at those?
Over the last couple years.
But have.
With trying to do it there, I was like, let me. As an independent artist. I have to take what I have. So that's what I've been doing. I went on a tour, friends and whatnot. That was my last year. We went to Atlanta and drove an RV, pulled a motorcycle. And every 2 months that, you know, like I said, I had this car. I had that old school mentality, like technology and stuff like that. I came up with where you can find my things.
Growing up in a two-parent household, right? What is something that my
she loves me no matter. And just watching her bounce back. And she's just remarkable, you know, and beautiful.
And or that you hold with you.
Back at her and show her what like I was in the shadows. I had to believe in me, so and that's both
has embedded in you morally that still sticks with you today as a
and he gives know that I'm not alone. And you're trying to carbon copy is. My times, he lets me know. You may wear your on. He roots me on, he's in here now, so we just try. The worst is not being
one
at all. It's just being like to understand the artists of the Whitney Houston, you know. All the people that's because no one truly had, you know, especially when they're and like something that's going on, but I'm sure that they're. Most of the time, it's like a far inspire and present me by viewing it that ready for it.
And what's one of the
feel better to, and it's going to be that more. And I've learned how to say yes better.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Have you had a situation where it was nobody to it, did it but God?
Every day. They think it's 100%. Watch movies of and when you watch your Skid Row, and you're trying so I've been all
absolutely. Absolutely. Is there people, any gems?
Say the magic there, but they struggle. You know what they had? So lazy. And I just like I wanted to be referenced. If you was listening to my things, and I do that a lot through my music, just especially once you do.
I like that. Music.
I've had through an engineer his music. He cried. That and acapella, they remake those again. Where I've come from, look like the world. Come from.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
Right. Things in the music.
And it just anyway. How you work. My desire is to sing.
Right.
I just try to sing rock.
Building down here. TV, man, I'm telling y'all. On Roku. The app, okay? Interviews, you feel me? Go to the Bling Show on when it's bunk to keep this word touch on.
Posterior at the end or church out. And giving me some a chance. Simply log in. Well, Instagram too. And just search my name.
For sure. When we get Miss Michelle, the founder of Black, and she's got Service Radio. Let's go.
Okay. Welcome to Fabulous Love Vegas.
Hey. Hitman B.
My profile rooted in voice of the street, put the city on. I'm affiliated like I'm losing. Suckers love to hate when you banging that Rolando. Must show respect, keep it 100. Look at me now, running numbers up. Welcome to the city life. Get your fucking weight up.
Independent, yeah, she got it wrong. Independent, yeah, she got it wrong. And she like take bands.
Baby, you know you independent, yeah. So every time we speak, I'm asking you what you eating. Can I take you out to dinner? You know, and I'm a flirt, trying to eat you for dessert. Baby, so independent. You come in with your bag on car, big house, good job, independent. And now you get to see that you better be with me. Cause baby, we independent.
Baby, just know you got it for real. Got your own line, the bundles, all you popping for real. Don't need a nigga for nothing, but shoot, you rather have them. All they wanna do is fuck, so all you rather do is pass them. Baby, I know. See me, I'm just a different breed. I get in where I fit in, but shit, it's you I need. Miss independent like Neo, and she gangsta like Cleo. Let me sit with you, tip, and I'm trying to catch on your stealer. You gotta monitor your own, and I respect it. Don't get around, so they cannot play with you. And you all about a dollar, and you into making moves. Now they can't compare to you. You gotta monitor your own, and I respect it. Don't get around, so they cannot play with you. And you all about a dollar, and you into making moves. Now they can't compare to you, baby.
Baby, you know you independent, yeah. So every time we speak, I'm asking you what you eating. Can I take you out to dinner, You know, and I'm a flirt, trying to eat you for dessert. Baby, so independent, yeah. You come in with
your bag on car, big house, good job, independent, yeah. And now you get to see that you better be with me, cause baby, we independent.
I'm fish tailing in that box Chevy, burning rubber, finna bleed the motor. If you ever in my section, you gon' need a blower. Nigga turn, you probably hardly ever see me sober. Broke on that bitch and I ain't even know her. Terminator with them sticks, we got all the blickies. Section full of bad bitches and they all a lick me. 60 racks, all blues, RP to Nipsey. We catch a op, then we got a clippy.
Hey, I say mask on, we both get it called, so it's a green light. NyQuil, stuff it in my 40, tell him sleep tight. Tiptoeing like I'm Roddy Rich, I'm trying to breeze by. He duggin' for the gram, but with his fam, that boy sweet guy. It gets spooky, and it ain't Halloween, but we'll smash pumpkins. Drown that nigga in the tub and tell him grab something. Glizzy like Floyd, watch me put a couple rounds on him. Chop it like,
I missed the mud with the Phantom, sipping Dirty Diana. Bitch done flew from Miami, she wanna chew me on camera. Fell in love with my music, she said this here's an anthem. But I don't trust her, so I fuck her while I'm clutching my blammer. This little faggot ass bitch want me to come through and slam her. But she ain't send me a cent when I was stuck in a slammer. And all this money I'm making, they gon' think I'm a scammer. And Ty Herbo got the glizzy, he a fool with the hammer.
I say OVO, the way that Drake sing, we know every note. Glizzy sitting pretty with this titty, I won't let it go. In and out the stoop, my notebook look like Rosetta Stone. Boss moves, tryna knock this Cuban out in Mexico. Headshot, let it blow. Trap house, let it snow. Tryna get this plug onto Chia and just let it grow. No more nice guy and her boss, so you already know. We on demon time, so I advise you to just stay at home.
I'm riding around super dirty. I get cautious when I see 12. Hit his block and kept spinning like a spree wheel. Let off so many shots, he couldn't think well. This nigga think he on the beach the way he sees shells. Check the scoreboard, the opposition getting skunked. If I see you and it's up, then I'm finna bust. Knock down, take her with us, put up in the trunk. You would think a mathematic, how I keep a pump.
Hey, ballin' like Kareem, watch me hit him with a hook shot. Ski skirt, all they got was claps, like a good job. It ain't Father's Day, but this glizzy got a good pop. We still spittin' bars, and I ain't even heard the hook drop. Hardball shooter, with the aim, he elite with it. QB with it, Hail Mary, or a flea flicker. Shorty was yelling, but cut it down when I put D in her. I can't go broke, I know the hustle, I'm a street nigga.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. When you win the game, when you win the game, it come with some struggles, it come with some hurt, it come with some pain. It come with some days where you feel alone and you feel the rain. But you can't give up, can't let up, no way. You just gotta maintain. When you win the game, it come with some struggles, it come with some hurt, it come with some pain. It come with some days where you feel alone and you feel the rain. Can't give up, can't let up, oh no way. You just gotta maintain.
Sworn in it. The streets will leave a nigga tormented. Got a mean, stable life for women. I'ma keep it pimping till there's more in it. Your bitch know that I'm having it. Them broke niggas ain't having shit. Took a bum nigga, bitch, he mad as shit. Had it 30 days and she ain't had a dick. Walk a nigga down like a chopper dude. I'm all four and I'm chopping screw. I don't fuck with squares, I like prostitutes. A real pimp, but I don't rock a suit. I stayed down, then I came up. I was broke, I had to step my game up. I stayed solid, never changed up. Haters mad, I got my change up. Back then, hoes didn't want me. And now I'm on hoes all on me. I knocked this bitch, I had to call homie. I serve a nigga and stand tall on it. Way before the movie, I've been a Mac. I'm sending hoes, nigga, fuck rap. Fuck a check, I'm really checking traps. I'ma die a pimp, nigga, no cap.
When you win the game, it come with some struggles, it come with some hurt, it come with some pain. It come with some days where you feel alone and you feel the rain. But you can't give up, can't let up, no way. You just gotta maintain. When you win the game, it come with some struggles, it come with some hurt, it come with some pain. It come with some days where you feel alone and you feel the rain. Can't give up, can't let up, oh no way. You just gotta maintain. When you win the game,
when you win the game, these niggas go broke just trying to maintain. If you can't buy twice, then you really can't afford.
artist, stay in your lane. Ain't no new friends, if you tell them no once, then them niggas gon' change. My niggas, they ones all came from the slums and we stayed the same. Nigga, mad vibes, DM all up in my DM, I ain't know what's your main. At first, he was a fan, now the nigga turned hater, throwing sword on my name. Ain't fuck being humble, I'm busting it down, I ain't rocking it plain. Her daddy a sucker, her uncle a snitch, and her brother a lame.
The Crown Custom Extensions. We have raw Cambodian, raw Burmese, and raw Indian. 12 inches all the way up to 26 inches. We also have closures and frontals. Premium virgin hair as well that will easily lift to a 613. Yes, you can dye blonde. We have custom wigs and ready-to-ship wigs. The Crown Custom Extensions. Tight curly, deep wave, or a loose wave. They're all reusable up to 3 to 4 years with proper care. Join a community of luxury hair lovers that appreciates only the best. Contact your master wig artist, J. Marie Hill. Phone number 310-853-2606. You can shop online at thecrowncustomextensions.com. Also, follow us on Facebook and Instagram at thecrowncustomextensions. Hey, to all our crown beauties, we want to personally thank you for shopping with us online. Enjoy 10% off your next purchase with the code BKBeauty21. Shop our online store, Be Crowned Custom Extensions.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
We on the indica side.
Boogie. Okay. Yeah. Broad that. Broad that. Listen.